Story Valley is here with your story staple of short stories, book reviews, and much more. Visit our website to know us better, subscribe to our YouTube channel, and hit the bell icon for regular updates. Imagine receiving a beautiful personalized gift, especially the one that you had not at all expected. That was my feeling after reading this book. Hola amigos, I am Prajakta, this is Story Valley Reviews, and today we are going to be reviewing Strange as it may seem by Chitrangada Mukherjee. After the trauma of my last review, I really desperately needed something meaningful. If you haven't seen how miserable I was, then go check out the video given in the description below. This book was a breath of fresh air. Chitrangada Mukherjee has under her belt the best-selling novel Secret Diary of an Incurable Romantic, which I am very tempted to pick up after reading this current work. Strange as it may seem is her fifth novel, and I do hope she writes a lot more because the Indian romance fiction genre definitely needs someone like her around. As usual, in today's video, we are going to be looking at the plot, the characters, and our story wale verdict so that you can decide whether you want to pick it up or not. Strange as it may seem is a story revolving majorly around four characters: Binodini Chatterjee, Trishna, Darvesh, and Bomon. The story begins with a conversation between Binodini Chatterjee and her lawyer regarding a mysterious will that has been left behind by her late brother. The will leaves a hefty amount of rupees 10 crores for Trishna, Binodini's granddaughter. But it also places a mysterious condition. Pay up 5 lakhs to get the 10 crores. Looking at Binodini's grand house, no one would think that this was a big deal. But it is only those living under that roof, that is Binodini, her granddaughter Trishna, and their old manservant Bomal, only these people know how desperately they need the money. So, on the advice of their sleazy lawyer, Mr. Biyani, they approach a loan shark, Darvesh Singh. Darvesh is a cunning moneylender who wants to reap a lot more out of this than just the payback with interest. He has much bigger plans of extracting so much more from this deal. Trishna, on the other hand, is an almost naive girl who has been homeschooled by her granny and has been shielded from the outside world all her life. She's now caught in between her dominating, intimidating granny and this new, exciting, and yet manipulative stranger, Darvesh Singh. Her only friend in all of this is Bomal, who is their manservant and has looked after Trishna all her life. But as supportive and caring as Bomal is, he cannot help Trishna with this tricky situation. Trishna has to find the answers and the strength within herself. The story is mostly woven around how this one will changes the lives of these people and leaves them to find out things about themselves and each other that they had not even imagined before. I must say I was most pleasantly surprised with the character development in the story. Chitrangada Mukherjee makes sure to give her characters layers and dimensions even if they appear for one mere para in the story. She makes sure that you feel these characters at a deeper level rather than trying to build perfect characters that are alien to your world. Whether it is Binodini Chatterjee's sternness that is depicted in how she micromanages Trishna's life, or it's Trishna's innocence and attachment to Bomal when she says that the first thing that she wants to do after receiving the 10 crores is to buy a pair of clothes for Bomal because he's always moving around in worn out shorts. Or it's Bomal's grief that he feels at having lost his first love, which defines his life even at this present moment. Or even if it is Darvesh's childhood memory of bathing in an orphanage. All these little things tend to make you feel so close to these characters. As you go along, you don't just see their problems and pick out their flaws, but you also feel their uncertainties. The author takes character development to a notch higher in the second half, which actually makes you believe like really truly believe in these journeys that these characters are taking, and also at times root for them. Though the characters are built in a beautiful, beautiful manner, it so happens, especially somewhere in the middle, that it all gets too convoluted to make sense. I might be reading too much into it, but I personally felt like maybe this was by design. The author could be trying to mirror for the readers the character's lack of sense of meaning and purpose. But I also believe that it could have been done a little better, especially considering that the thought behind everything else in this book seems almost perfectly executed. Having said that, this tiny flaw does not take away from the overall reading experience. It's a quick read too. The language used and the style of writing are almost dreamy without getting too abstract. The best thing about this is the reader may go in expecting a light romantic read, and that is what it is for the most part, but then it so gently and naturally guides the reader onto the path of introspection with these characters that it feels less and less like a mindless pastime. So let's see what our readometer has to say about this one. Strange as it may seem, does not disappoint. That's a wrap from our side, guys. If you like the content, make sure you hit that like button and share it with your friends, and let us know in the comment section how you are liking these videos. If there is anything else that you would like us to review, make sure you hit us again in the comment section. We'll try our best to bring that to you. If you're liking what we do here, then you might have a lot of fun on our website too. Join us there for new content every week. Also, please don't forget to subscribe to our channel. Until we meet next, stay safe, happy reading. Hasta la vista.